best set up the rest of your Halloween season. The first piece is March of the Trolls, arranged by Brian Beck. The original composer, Edward Green, was the father to program music, which is a type of instrumental music that conveys an extra musical narrative, idea, or atmosphere. In other words, he was helping his audience use their imagination to picture what was going on before motion pictures and animation. Now it's time to use your imagination with March of the Trolls. Thank you. the weather may not be doing so, but we hope our performances tonight are helping you transition into fall and get in the Halloween spirit. This next performance looks to do so as well. Here is Music for a Darkened Theater, arranged by Michael Brown. Thank you.
The depths of despair to the heights of hysteria. Allow our somber symphony to render you restless this evening. This piece, entitled The Heart of Madness, will do anything but put your mind at ease. The bells beckon you forward. A ranting raven rains down the unspeakable. And that murderous beating heart, its revolting rhythm is merciless.
Thank you. Tonight for a fun evening. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you for our winter concert.